The Accident by Marjorie Bowen. Murchison was amazed at the speed with which he escaped from the flaming car, across the common, for he could now see the red blaze on the lonely road in the distance. They were fools to row, he and Bargrave, and send the cursed vehicle over like that. He'd not ceased running since he'd felt the first shock of the released fire from the wreckage. He wondered why they'd quarrelled. The fright had seared his memory. But he certainly knew he loathed Bargrave. The landscape was oddly dim, like the dimness of an eclipse. Murchison, still fleeing, suddenly saw Bargrave in front of him. Also hurrying. An attenuated, grey wisp of a Bargrave, blown thin by the forlorn breeze. Murchison yelled in triumph, "So you were killed, you silly fool." "Do you think that you're alive?" jeered the ghost of Bargrave. Then Murchison knew that he also had no body, and that the red flames were not the blaze of the burning car, but the light of their future destination.